स्टोर को देखा तो यू नो क्या कहेंगे इस पूरे डिजाइन्स के बारे में और कितनी कलेक्शंस आप घर पे लेके जाने वाले हैं?
कलेक्शन तो हम लेके जाएंगे क्योंकि ये घर के पास ही है, तो मेरे लिए तो बहुत अच्छा हुआ है कि मैं जब भी मुझे फंक्शन होगा तो मैं आके नया स्टाइल और नया मंथ का जो स्टाइल होता है आई कैन कम एंड पिक इट अप. एंड क्रासा इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड ब्यूटी एंड सो इट्स अ राइट नेम फॉर दिस राइट स्टोर. इट्स गॉट सच ब्यूटिफुल डिफरेंट डिजाइनर्स लाइक फ्रॉम ऑल ओवर एंड ही टेकन दिस प्लेस इज सो वेल द वे ही इज पुट इट अप सो यू कैन सी ऑल द डिजाइनर्स वेल. सो यस इट्स अ वेरी पॉजिटिव एटमॉस्फेयर हियर राइट नाउ.
आज का पहला दिन स्टोर लॉन्च कहा जा सकता है, तो यू नो आपने कहा कि आप खरीदते रहेंगे यहाँ से कलेक्शन, लेकिन आज क्या आप कुछ खरीद रहे हैं, क्या विक्रम आपको कुछ गिफ्ट दे रहे हैं?
आज विक्रम का कुछ लेके जाऊंगी बिकॉज दिस इज हिज स्टोर एंड आई लाइक हिज स्टफ व्हाट ही इज डन सो आई विल पिक अप वन फॉर हिज.
लास्टली आपसे जानना चाहेंगे, यू तो फैशन के कई सारे डेफिनेशन होते हैं लेकिन आपके लिए फैशन का असली डेफिनेशन क्या है?
आई फील फैशन का सही डेफिनेशन ये होता है कि वॉट एवर यू वेयर यू शुड बी वेरी कम्फर्टेबल. आप कुछ भी पहनो, शायद लाइक अ वेरी सिंपल टी शर्ट, यू शुड कैरी इट विद स्टाइल, दैट्स कॉल्ड फैशन.
I've been to this store personally many a times because of Vikram. Vikram's a very dear friend of mine. And I just went down and it took me a little time to come up to speak to you lovely people today because the collection is outstanding. I mean, I wish, today first time I'm wishing that I was a girl because and if I had a lot of money then I'd be spending a lot of money.
Samne. On
very soon I'm working on Prem Nathan Thanpayo. There's another film that I'm doing which I'm not going to talk about. But most of the time it's going with the shooting of Prem Nathan Thanpayo. Action's going to start, so busy training for that. And yeah, that's just about it.
Look, center.
Sir, samne.
Well, it's like a dream come true. I think the most important was my mother. My father always wished that I worked with the combination of Mr. Suraj Barjati and Salman Khan. And so the day Suraj ji asked me to come and hear the film, I just knew that whatever it is, I'm definitely going to be a part of it because that's my mother and my father's wish coming true. And working with him is like a dream because the man is every word that people talk about being so, he's actually being human and he's one of the finest actors I've ever worked with. Yeah. Honestly, अगर मैं बहुत खुश हूँ कि आपने मुझसे ये सवाल पूछा क्योंकि अगर फैशन की बात है तो मैं फैशन के लिए कोई बुटीक में नहीं जाता और कभी कभी तो मेरे लिए फैशन है आपका कॉन्फिडेंस. जैसे आज के इवेंट के मैं लास्ट मिनट में मैं खुद तैयार हूँ, घर पे कुछ ऐसा था नहीं, मैंने सब एंसेंबल करके मैं आज आया हूँ, मगर मैं जानता हूँ कि मैं अपने आप को फैशन को समझता हूँ तो जाहिर सी बात है कि आई एम फीलिंग कॉन्फिडेंट. सो इट्स ऑल अबाउट योर कॉन्फिडेंस एंड यू डोंट हैव टू गेट इन टू अ बुटीक. बट या आर डिजाइनर्स इन इंडिया डेफिनेटली हैव वर्क्ड रियली हार्ड and they know their sense of fashion. People have become a little more fashion conscious and if you want to spend a little money and look good for the rest of the evening and have something that you can hopefully fit into for the rest of your life, then yeah, you have something nice. Sabse fashionable actor, I would say Mr. Salman Khan for sure because I think he's the only man who can carry off those lovely red pants and still look so cool. And actress, I think we have a lot of actresses now who are very fashion conscious, but would be कैटरीना भी दीपिका दीपिका आई थिंक इज वेरी वेरी फैन exciting. I did a film down south with Murugadas, which was a blockbuster, and I learned a new language, so I got to work in a new industry, and I was really happy working with some actors down south. And I started working on film Ratan Dhan Payo, which will release next year. So 2014 has been hectic, and no resolutions for me, I don't believe that, because I used to keep a few, and I broke all of them. So, no more resolutions for me.
Has Salman given you any predictive
thoughts on the set? I have to tell you, but just standing next to him, you become so conscious because he's so physically fit that you just push yourself another couple of notches higher because you have to match up to him, and it's impossible. He's got great stamina. I've been working out with him, and he's outstanding. He's in great shape, and he works out really strong. I mostly get very tired after a while, but he keeps on going. So hats off to him.
Sir, samne.
The first legendary actor that we've ever had in the Indian cinema, according to me, personally, I'm a very, very big fan of Dilip Saath. This is wishing him a very, very happy birthday. God bless you. May you have many more to come. And I've been a big fan of all your films. Madhumati is my most favorite film of his, and one of my ideas for sure. God bless you.
Any moment with the set of like to
share? I'll save that for another date, and I'll share all my anecdotes and moments for later. This is a beautiful store launch today, but when the film is releasing, otherwise there will be nothing left to talk.
Okay, lastly, Merry Christmas wishes and
hi guys, this is Neel Nitin Mukesh wishing all the viewers a very, very Merry Christmas. Hi guys, this is Neel Nitin Mukesh wishing all the viewers a very happy New Year. God bless.
Thank you. डिजाइन काफी अच्छे उनके लिए कॉपी कर चुका मैं इन द पास्ट एंड स्टोर में आगे डू समथिंग वेरी
इंपॉर्टेंट
हवाई ज्यादा में मैंने एक गाना कंपोज किया है इसको दिले नादा जो मिर्जा गालिब की गजल है इट्स कम आउट रियली वेल उसके दो वर्जन है और उसके अलावा एक गाना है डार्क टिकट जो मेरे फ्रेंड रोचक मूल्य ने कंपोज किया है बोथ द सॉन्ग्स आप एक साथ पाए I think I'm quite fortunate कि बिट्टी दी खुशबू was received really well, number one हुआ था iTunes पे and already it has crossed 5 million views on YouTube, so I'm really fortunate. I think I've got the support from DC and everybody.
What are
you launching? I'm launching my band Ayushman After School very soon, and every 3 months I'll be coming out with a single. Plans for Christmas, I think anybody who's in this industry, they're just busy with Christmas and New Year's. We are looking for events and stuff like that. So personal plans hote nahi hamare. So I think sab monetary plans. We're just working on most of the holidays and most of the festivals. That's probably the con of being an artist. That's it.
Any resolution?
New Year resolution? I think रोज हर बार मेरा resolution यही होता है कि मैं यार अपनी body बनाऊंगा but I end up doing yoga eventually apart from weight training. So new resolution will be to be a better singer, better composer.
Thank you. Can you just give
a
new year
resolution?
Sir, center no, sir, center no.
Okay. Hi, this is Ayushman Khurana. To all the viewers, a very happy new year and Merry Christmas. दिलीप कुमार साहब का बहुत बड़ा फैन और मुझे लगता है कि उनका स्टाइल ऑफ एक्टिंग एवरी एक्टर आई थिंक नेचुरली फॉलोज बी फ्रॉम अमिताभ बच्चन साहब टू शाहरुख खान एंड आई थिंक ही इज अ लेजेंड एंड ऑल लव एंड वी ऑल रिवर
हिम सर एज एन एक्टर आप उन्हें कैसे डिफाइन
करेंगे फर्स्ट नेचुरल एक्टर ऑफ द कंट्री He was the most subtle actor of the country. It started with him. And the best part is that, the industry revers him a lot. And we've grown up watching his films. And I think everybody wants to be like Dilip Kumar Saab. He's such a legend.
So,
give
you holiday wishes?
Holiday wishes?
Thank you.
Hey, yaar,